our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, Mauricio Shogun Pula. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California.
And this fight is on. Joe, it's been well documented that there are some major rule differences between competing in Pride and competing in the UFC. And Shogun Hua is one of those guys who has to overcome those rule differences because he's not going to be able to do some of the things he did successfully in Japan.
That, and he also has to avoid some of the things that they couldn't do in Japan, like elbows from the top. That's a big deal, Mike, and it cuts a lot of fighters who aren't prepared for it.
The interesting thing about Chuck Liddell, and a lot of people don't notice this because they just see the result of the big strikes, is that his angles are perfect.
His angles are perfect, Mike, and his accuracy is outstanding. He's very good at slipping punches past opponents' guard and landing them right on the chin.
He eats a jab. Good body kick.
Trying to come around with a left.